So we need to figure out what we're gonna tip.
Yeah! What about this?
Whoa, 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 whoa. That is my brand new phone.
So?
There we go.
Okay, there you go.
Well, thank you for the ice cream.
Don't let that fall over, though. You got it.
Yeah.
Oh my gosh.
Hi, Sodi family. So we have a question for you.
Have you guys ever wondered why we don't tip something other than money?
Yeah, why do we only use money?
What, are we gonna steal something? No, you tip something, Jordan. Something cool.
Well, we're doing that today, guys. Well, we get ice cream.
So we need to figure out what we're gonna tip.
Yeah!
What about this?
Whoa, 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 whoa. That is my brand new phone.
So?
What about this?
No! Not that.
What about this? We can tip this.
Alright guys, so the plan is to find the perfect item to tip with.
Or the most extreme item to tip with.
Same thing, right? So we're trying to find the perfect, most extreme item to tip with, hey?
We might need a bigger basket.
What? I don't know if Walmart was the best place to go for this, but we're here. We're gonna make it work.
Be adventurous.
Oh, that would be awesome.
Huh?
So if you guys were randomly working at an ice cream shop and someone just walked in, bought ice cream for a whole load of people, and then gave you a beanbag chair as a tip, would that be cool or not? I don't know.
What about every single one of these?
The problem is that there's never any good movies in here. Never. Never even heard of half of them. Gift cards could work, but that's not as cool at all.
PlayStation?
Okay, so you have to think. What if there's a bunch of girls there? Do girls play PlayStation? Like, if you were a girl working at an ice cream shop.
I play PlayStation.
Anyone need any print cartridges? I think he's found it.
What about a 4K smart TV?
All right, so picture this. We go get some ice cream, a lot of ice cream for a lot of people, and then we walk in with this.
It's locked up. I had to steal it.
Jordan, he is not stealing it, guys. We are going to buy it. So Steve was looking at the 4K ones, and guys, I don't know. There's probably teenagers at the store. I don't think they can handle it, okay? Sorry. To those teenagers out there.
I want to get someone a TV.
So we are going to go with this one.
Fine.
All right, so we got what we came for. Now it's time to go get some ice cream. Take some kids to go get some ice cream.
Can we do one other thing?
What?
So we bought it, but I think it'd be fun to run out of the store like we didn't.
Okay.
Ready?
His pants are gonna fall down, guys. Bye, Steve. There is no way that I am going to do that. Guys, no one even stopped him.
I'm all free.
They must know that you buy your stuff in the electronic department and you can run out like a fool.
That does not mean you should steal stuff, because you should not.
Never, guys. All right, kids, we got a giant TV that we are going to be tipping when we go get our ice cream. Is that okay?
Yeah.
Whoa, oh, man.
Mom.
I thought you said giant.
That is.
That is big, kind of.
Luckily, guys, the Walmart is right next to Cold Stone. So we're having Cold Stone ice cream, which is good because that's the best ice cream.
What if they say no?
It goes in my room.
What if they like go, what if they go, no, you have to pay us money, not a TV.
Jordan thinks that we are not paying for our ice cream. We are just giving them a TV. Jordan, we're gonna pay for our ice cream, but we're gonna tip them a TV.
Oh, that's awesome.
Ice cream, ice cream, ice cream, ice cream, ice cream. Ice cream.
Too many choices.
All right, guys. So there are two people that I see working here. So maybe they have to split it. I don't know. How do you split a TV?
Our family is crazy everywhere we go. They deserve this.
I'm gonna have Reese's peanut butter cup with Reese's.
What are you getting, bud?
I'm gonna get chocolate devotion. Full chocolate.
There's actually three of them.
I'm gonna get a peanut butter cup perfection.
Just the fact that these guys are going to have to dish out 8 ice cream cones when kids are like changing their mind and yelling and screaming and being kids. Guys, really, they deserve this.
Like, I like it, vanilla with sprinkles, right?
Sprinkles.
All right, can I get a like it, a chocolate devotion?
Without fudge. I don't like fudge.
And Blake is probably going to eat all of my ice cream. You're welcome, Blake.
I got my ice cream.
This spoon likes tips. Hopefully they do.
Hopefully they like this tip.
Shh.
Ham or turkey?
Peanut butter.
Where does the TV fit?
In there?
I vote turkey.
Guys, they pounded out these ice creams perfectly. They got us all our ice cream super fast. We're only waiting for a few more ice creams, guys. And then it's tip time.
Look at my ice cream.
That is mine.
And this is mine.
How did she get so lucky?
Did you get ice cream?
Yeah. This is delicious.
You like it?
No, you like it.
Is that the tip, Charlie? The turkey? Steven, bring me the tip.
That's not gonna, wait, that's not.
That's not
gonna. He needs help.
Okay,
there you go.
I don't know if it fits.
I don't think it's gonna fit.
Do you have a bigger tip jar? There we go.
Okay, there you go.
Well, thank you for the ice cream.
Don't let that fall over, girl. You got it.
Yeah. Oh my gosh. Thank you, guys.
You're welcome. Have a good day.
This is a lot of peanut butter.
Goodbye.
Bye.
Well, that was fun and easy.
Let's do it again.
All the excitement did her in. She's down for the count, guys. All right, guys, we got dessert. We're home. We had fun. It was awesome.
But seriously, guys, we should do it again.
Yeah.
You guys think so?
Yeah.
All right, so guys, if you think that we should do this again, go to shotoftheyeagers.com. Comment if you want us to do this again, and comment what you think we should tip.
Something JoJo Siwa.
A couch. No. I heard JoJo Siwa and a couch. Hopefully you guys can think of something better.
Actually, guys, I think it would be really funny watching Steve and Steven carrying a couch into a restaurant.
Why me?
I need a better partner than that.
Wait, I'm strong enough.
How about a Nintendo?
A puppy. Oh, a horsey.
Oh boy.
Guys, please be kind to us. Pick something that is feasible and something that we really can bring into a restaurant.
Like hair.
We cannot bring a horse into a restaurant.
A puppy?
Challenge accepted.
Can we do a miniature horse?
Like a pony?
We could call it Little Sebastian.
All right, guys, before things get any crazier in this family, it's time to end this video and put these kids to bed. Things are getting weird. Thank you guys for watching today's video. Make sure you subscribe to our channel and click that bell so you can get notifications of when we post.
Give us a big thumbs up.
And we will see you guys next time. Bye.